and South Medford just so good this season. South Eugene in the land of the Black Tornado in North Medford. After the half, Black Tornado in some trouble. Not for long, though. Sophia West for the three and nothing but net. Beautiful shot. Axe, though, working in the paint. Rowan Davis gets the dish, goes off the bank, and cuts the Black Tornado lead. But it's always a scary sight when Mariah Lane is in the corner. The three ball is good. North Medford cruises to a dub 52-19.